Welcome back, everybody. In today's episode, we're playing Hello Neighbor 2. I can't stop playing. This game is fun. It's, like, really fun. Not much else to say, so let's get right into it. I have to figure out how to get two more keys. If you haven't seen the last episode, top right corner. I remember he took my camera now. That saddens me. Can I get up there? Nope. Okay, good. I don't even know why I tried. That was really far off. I think he's gonna go outside now, using the back door to search the window. Yep. Hello. Can I do some arithmetic? No. Okay. I figured it last time. This is the neighbor's house, but the policeman... I'm just too stupid to realize this, but the policeman is coming to investigate the missing child and thinks that I'm a rascal who just wants to invade and do whatever. Actually, I want to find out what happened to the child as well, hence my name tag, but this guy is literally has no eyes, so he can't see that, I guess. Creeping up on the policeman.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not.
Tamper with the evidence, why? I don't know. Wait a minute. Spiderwebs, I can cut those. Parkour can't save me now. Hey, neighbor. What's up? Good grab. Astonishing job. Hey, good eyes, man. They really tell a tale. A tale of no eyes. What is this? A weight bell? I'm struggling. Well, that's a glitch. Okay. Heavy weight, right? Infinite kilograms. Oh, good. I'm happy I am Mr. Strongman. Oh. He heard me. I mean, he doesn't have eyes, so he should have an excellent sense of smell. Smelling. He smelled me. Is that weighing something down? Bruh, I heard the door! I'm pretend like this infinite kilograms is doing something. I didn't even realize he opened this. Or one of us did. I'm pretty sure that's weighing something down, but what? What would it be weighing down? So whatever it's weighing down, if it is weighing down something, might be what I need. I'm gonna pretend this isn't doing... Oh, it's totally doing something. What is it doing? I hear it. So I press this down here, but it... I don't see what it does. Let me guess, it opened this, I'm just stupid. Yep, I'm just stupid. Well, why don't you watch some TV? It'll calm you down. Go turn off the TV. Stop watching so much TV, man. literally need one piece of a picture, and the neighbor for some reason ripped it up and threw it and hid it in random places around his house. Yep. Good heist you got here. Is that him? Hello, you up there? Why you spill so much ketchup on the walls? No? Okay, he's not here. I can hear him. And that's why. Hey, sir. Nice to meet you. Let me just play some Among Us. It's all good. What can I... No one can find me here. I'm gonna live up here with this map that means nothing to me because I already used it. He's outside? Bruh. You don't go outside. That's not how things work. Who goes outside? Play video games. It's healthier. This is a very normal TV. Not at all hovering. I might actually have to look this up. I spent an hour looking for one piece of paper. What? Man, I'm stupid. Turns out I'm just stupid, guys. Could you tell? It's right there. Literally right there. I'm just dumb. I saw the pillow and I was like, that's a bad patch job. And that's as far as my brain went, because I'm dumb. Stay out of here. And here it is. Look at that. Big surprise. Is everyone shocked yet? What? Bruh, the heart-shaped key. It's right there. I hear him. He's literally right there. I see him. I didn't steal a key. I don't steal things. What are things? I don't steal them. Now, how in the world do I find that? I'm sorry to say, but I'm going to look up how to get that last one, too. So I looked at a walkthrough thingy, and it said it was the safe code, which is how you get the key, is 1984. I don't know why, but it probably makes sense somewhere in time. You cannot stop me. And I'm in the basement! Oh, I thought it was gonna load a new thing. That's a cute bunny. Say cheese! Wait, how does he have evidence down here if he couldn't get down here? So what's the purpose of being down here? Is there literally nothing? Wait, what's that? Sardines? That's already a reason to be down here. What's this? Soling the Sumium. Case to Solon. Case closed. Oh. Nice. Boop. Oh, nice. Look at that piece of paper flying so elegantly. Ow. From there. Probably. There's more here. Oh my. So many papers. Thank goodness this kid has a very skilled wrist. He can... The door's wide open. Okay. Dude, this is a place I was scared of from the beginning. Okay, fine. His shovel. Ha 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 ha! I have a weapon. Wait, can I actually use a weapon? What? What's happening? I passed out! Come on! Shovel... Oh my god, Shovel Knight. That's a video game, bruh. I played that. Why is the bottle different? Okay. Okay, electricity is out. And it sounds like something is doing something. It doesn't sound friendly. Get a weapon, man! Get a weapon! Get the shovel! Oh my goodness. The neighbor is very small. He fit in there perfectly. Okay, can I have my flashlight? You know, the one you dropped under the bed? No. Oh, I can duck under here. It's open! Hello! Cabaret? Oh, okay. It's like a bakery, but not. Ow, my face. I like nice music. What in the world? Okay, it's glitchy. It doesn't like me being there. Hello? Hello? Thought it was closed. Did I go like forward in time or something? Backwards in time or like something? Or can I steal something? I'm sorry, that's the first question I ask. Well, not actually first. It's one of the first. 15, 7, 6. Oh, she took the 1, 5, 7, and 6 off. What? Oh, okay, this is the place I'm robbing. Let's get out of here. I thought she saw me, like, long before. Okay. That was a surprise. We're robbing a bakery now. I mean, a cabaret. I didn't steal anything. Parkour! I didn't know I could do that. I was like, oh man, I'm so trapped. The music is killer, though. Oh, I'm allowed to be here. I'm not allowed to be behind the cash register or in there. She just warms herself up on that. That's all she does. She never bakes anything. She just warms her hands. Hi, I'm here as your other chef. The one you didn't hire. Oh, it's too hot. I can't pick it out. It's genius. I can't parkour things. Sadness. Oh, hello. I didn't see her upstairs before, ma'am. So there's no way for... Oh, hi! I'm blind! Aw, look at that cute little cat. Hello. Time hasn't changed yet. Anyway, that was fun, but I think that's gonna be all for me. I wanna buy a croissant, because it looks good. She's really working the dough. There's definitely dough there. That's gonna be for today. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you all next time. I'm gonna go look at a cat now. Give me a sec. Hello! That's cute. You have a cute cat, by the way.